It was Tuesday at 9:03 a.m. and I was sitting down at Starbucks at the Reserve Bar. Just starting my morning off, and this Caucasian gentleman walked up to me. 83-year-old gentleman walked up to me, introduced himself. I had never met this guy, never seen this guy in my entire life. Came up to me, asked me how I was doing, and he asked me a question that had never been asked before. He said, "Have you written your autobiography?" I said, "No." I said, "I've written a book before, but I've never written an autobiography, or I've never written my autobiography." And at that moment, I took a mental pause. I mean, I just kind of, I paused for a minute because I thought it was an interesting question. And it really made me think about how important it is to document our story. And it wasn't so much that I thought my life is so interesting that people need to read my story. It really got me thinking not about myself, but about others. And it really got me thinking about the importance of life and purpose. And so I started thinking about the dash. I started thinking about, so if you look at a tombstone, there's the beginning date, there's the expiration date, and in between those two numbers is this dash. And this dash represents, or could represent a lot of things. It represents duration or your time. It represents the stuff you did. It represents what you're known for, your legacy. It represents the things that you did in this time frame as a father, a mother, as a son, a daughter, a grandson, as a worker. It represents everything that you stood for. And when I think about that dash, I think about the question that 83-year-old gentleman asked me, where he didn't know me from a hole in the wall. I wanted to ask you a question. Have you written your autobiography? And have you told your story? Because there is something about you that needs to be told. There's a story that the world is waiting to hear. It's time for you to tell that story. Time for you to define that dash. All right, so from there, we're gonna roll.